Hi guys, so this video is going to be a little bit different. It's going to be I would love to say review, but I can't review it now because of my current state. So this is from Your Tea, and the website is called yourtea.com, and this is their fertility tea. Now what this is just a website that sells teas. Whatever your need is, they have a tea for it, which is, at first I thought it was weird, but then I think it's herbal, and a lot of our medicine back in the day came from herbal stuff. That is, we never have no pill, I'm no capsule, I'm no medicine like with cough syrup and cough drops and so back in the day, what everybody used and what some cultures still use today are herbs, like literal herbs. And that's what Your Tea has done. Them bag up the herb and say here. So this is what the packaging looks like. Absolutely love the packaging. Then you flip this here and you open it up, and you have a little note right here that says hello, and then talk to you. So this is it, right? And let me see if I can read how much come in there. I don't remember how much come in there, but I started to drink this. Now they have a lot of them. They have weight loss. This one is for fertility. Y'all know I have a problem being fertile, so I had to stop drinking this, because like I don't know if I should be drinking this. So I had to stop drinking this tea specifically. And they had another one. They have a lot, actually. So when you open the box, this also comes in it, and this tells you all the teas, every single one that they have. And just for the heck of it, I'm just going to list a few teas that they have. They have the happy tea that boosts your energy. They have the energy tea. They have the sleep tea, the sex tea, the hangover tea. They have the tiny tea. They have the man tea. They have the anti-C tea, the her tea, the breast friend tea, and the fertility tea, which is what I have, and the skin magic tea, and the antioxidant tea. Now the tea that I'm very much interested in, that I'll be purchasing, and I wanted to tell you guys that I'll be getting this one in this video, is the breast friend tea, because I just think it promotes, like, you know, healthy stuff is for the boobalage, for the babies and stuff. So it says, well, I will help your body create strong nutrients and ever-flowing milk supply for your precious bambino. Bambino, that's funny. But yeah, so a lot of people, they don't really, I didn't know this was a thing in other countries, especially in the US. Y'all don't really promote breastfeeding. Like, some of you more the formulas or whatever, or the other methods. Here in Jamaica, how I am grown, baby get breast. So I would definitely be getting the breast tea. And I had to show you this, about Your Tea before I went ahead and purchased it, because they did send me this one to review for free. But this is the fertility tea, so I don't have any use for the fertility tea. Of course, for weight loss, they have the tiny tea. And you know, some man don't really drink tea unless they're old, because like my grandfather, he love him cup of tea. So, and as him drinking cup of tea in Belgium, bleh. So, random, but yeah. So I know that this would be geared more towards women, but if some men out there would like, if I don't know, because that's how I'm grown, for drink tea a morning time. So if it is any man out there who are watching me, I have a little husband, a little spooky, so he can definitely tell him about Your Tea, or just go on the website yourtea.com. Oh, let me see. Yes. Oh, their Instagram is @yourtea. And tiny tea talks. Oh, I'll just list everything in the description bar below for you guys. So that website is yourtea.com, and they have everything, and it cannot beat this packaging. It's like this cardboard thing, but it's just so nice and luxurious, and each of them come with a different color theme. So this is the purple, and I have one that I think has the blue and the pink. Very, very nice. You can also watch other reviews on YouTube about Your Tea, because I'm not the only one that they sent products, and I'm not the only one who purchased. So I would say watch other reviews just to get like a hang of it, because I know when I'm researching, I like to watch a lot of videos and not just necessarily one. Yeah, I want to say though, for the taste, when I started the fertility tea, by the way, it happened way before the fertility tea, boom. But the taste is so, it tastes like regular tea. You understand? Like, if you know some herbal teas that have this weird taste, and it just has this weird smell, and I don't know, that's what I always, whenever I'm on a weight loss journey and I buy those teas to drink, it always has a smell, like strong like honey and lime smell, which I hate, and it just has like this smell that I just can't, it just, I just can't sit with it. But with the Your Tea teas, it smells so good. And I'm saying teas because I got two boxes. I got one for weight loss, which I was like, oh, I don't think I can use that because of, you know, me being pregnant. And then that's another one, which is this one, but it's the fertility tea. So I can't drink either of them, but I started, and I just want to say the taste is really, really nice. You can do it with honey, maybe with sugar. I'm gonna know one upon. If you don't want to do it with sugar, but I use sugar. Some people use honey, I use sugar, some use Splenda or other sweeteners or whatever. But you can't drink it just straight like that if you're that kind of girl or person. That's not me. Only thing you drink fresh water, nothing else, you and cran water. Yeah, so yeah, that's basically it. I don't have much to, because I say I had to stop drinking it, but I really want you guys to check out Your Tea, please. And check out what other teas they have on the website for different things, please, please, please. Reason I'm begging is because it's herbal, you get me, like a grass in our tea bag, a bad thing turn up. So I like the idea of this. I like the fact that I can just purchase it and you get a lot. I can't even read how much it is, but I'll just link everything in the description bar below for you guys. And I just want to say thank you so much for watching. It's a really quick video. It's a really quick video. Just had to show you guys exactly what I got. All right, so that's it for this video, and I'll talk to you in the next one. Bye.